Now that we're all done cooking, as fun as that was, I'm going to show you a bit of my world.
Okay.
I'm going to teach you something.
And you're actually amazing, by the way.
Thank you. It was really good.
It was good.
I was hungry, so it
was good.
Okay, so we're here in the Schluter booth.
Okay.
And they're going to let us use some of their stuff. I'm going to show you how to cut a tile.
Okay.
And then I'm going to show you how to lay tiles.
Okay.
Okay. So glasses on, safety first. Fit is bang on, by the way.
Well, you know what they say, fake it till you make it. So I figured maybe if I look the part, I might be able to catch on or something,
because
this is way out of my element, so.
That's okay. Take a tile. We're gonna slide it right in here. You're gonna put it against the back and against your little guard.
Okay, so that's already pre-measured?
Yeah, it's already done.
Oh, so you did that for me?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're gonna lift this guy. See how I'm here? And you're gonna apply pressure and you're gonna score.
So where do you start applying pressure?
We're gonna be at the edge here. Okay, ready? Apply pressure and score. And maybe do it again, starting from the edge so you can get the clean break. You're gonna, let's hold this. So hold this still. And you're gonna pull this, okay? Yay! Are you ready to get dirty?
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna take some thin set. And you're gonna spread it all over our piece of wood, and we're gonna lay our D-trap. Okay?
Okay.
So first things first, you're gonna get a scoop of thin set.
So it's just like frosting a cake.
Actually, yeah, that's not a bad analogy.
Is that okay?
Good. Looks perfect, it looks better than mine. Okay, you're gonna take your notch trowel and in one direction, pull it, and you see how we got our notches?
So you have to get.
Drag it along, hold it still. Not too much of an angle because you want to keep the notch, but you can do a bit of an angle, yeah?
Like that.
There you go. And drag it all the way across. And then your leftover, put back in the bucket.
So we're recycling.
Yep, so we are going to still use this.
Okay.
You know, you need to back butter tiles.
Back butter.
Back butter. So the whole point of back buttering is just so you get a thin layer of thin set so everything sticks together nice. You're gonna take your tile and you're gonna place it on top of your trim. And normally we'd have a spacer to put in here.
Yeah.
Push it down a little bit so that it's flush with the top of the trim.
Seeing that this is where we tore it, where we cut it, that's probably the one I want to put that way, right?
You always hide your cut edges.
Ooh, see, I'm not that bad.
That was pretty good. Another important thing with tiling is cleaning, which I'm not always the best at, but if you keep it cleaner, the less you have to clean later when you want to fill grout lines.
Okay, well
you're just gonna lightly clean them off. They're already stuck, so you're okay.
So it's like wiping a baby's bum when you change a diaper.
I have also never heard that analogy about tiles. Little ice cube trays,
sweetie,
waving a baby's bum.
Oh, sweetie, you're gonna hear stuff from me you've never heard before.
Apparently.
So, yeah.
So that's it. We have tiles.
So now what do?
We go for a beer because we just laid a floor.
That was fun.
See, it's good.
Yeah.
Yay.